Good morning.
Good morning.
It is October 19th, I want to say. 2013. We are in front of 5561 Enright Avenue. This is the first AmeriCorps service project that at least, you know, I will be on. Keisha over here has been on several of them beforehand.
Hello.
Yeah, Keisha's leaving soon.
Yeah.
And right on time.
Good morning.
Good morning, it's Williams.
Okay, am I blocking somebody? Who is that behind me?
I hope you don't mind, but we'd like to add another coat of paint. So I hope you don't get too much paint on your clothes.
So we can wear clothes that they don't mind getting dirty.
Excellent, excellent. And also, we do have restrooms inside the building.
Garden City?
Whole life.
Really? Your mom?
Yeah, she lived in Wisconsin.
Okay, okay.
Both my mother and my father grew on tobacco farms.
Okay.
So this is just what I do.
Right.
Mom has a wonderful garden in her backyard. She has me carry stones and help plant in things, make birdhouses, things along those lines.
Give us a sample.
Okay.
So we can go paint.
Yeah. Okay, so whenever you're dealing with a large plant like this, you gotta find the root ball.
Yes,
because
sir.
You can pull on the stem all you want, it's just gonna bother your knees.
Give you a headache.
Give yourself a nice big headache and see stars. Get a nice fade and fine.
Damn.
And then rely on 21st century technology of leverage. Rinse.
Team leader, Paula, what do you think about this, our first official service? What are your insights, observations thus far?
I feel that it's a great experience. I myself have never served in a community garden,
okay.
So it's a great experience. I'm really happy that we can be out here and we're helping build the foundation for a great community garden to serve this community that does not have a community garden. Well, has it now.
Gotcha.
So okay. It's a great experience.
All right.
Pallets together and made like a little raised bed. One of our volunteers, one of our garden members, he uses walker. So we made these so he could stand up and plant.
Water, which is this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 six. Okay.
Confucius says, when you see a man that you admire, emulate his qualities. When you see a loathsome man, reflect upon your own inadequacies.
Excellent.
Thank you.
See you next service.
Always.
Yeah.